Hi friends, welcome to Education Darshan. Today we will discuss about CDS 2020 notification. As you know that CDS 2020 exam is over and all the aspirants are waiting for the results and SSB dates. So we will discuss about the important dates, pattern and syllabus of the CDS examination. So let's start. At first we will see the important dates of the examination. CDS 2020 application will be start from 5th of August 2020 and you can fill the form up to 25th August 2020 and your examination date will be on 8th of November. And as you know that the examination is of one day, the day is Sunday, always the examination is held on Sunday. Now we will discuss about the examination pattern. Now you can see the pattern of examination in your screen. The pattern is consists of three papers, English, GS, Maths, and these three papers are of 2 hours each, but the number of questions are different. English and GS consist of 120 questions each, but the number of questions in mathematics is 100. Now let's see the syllabus of these three papers one by one. Firstly, I will suggest you to go through the previous papers to get ideas about the examination, which type of question asked in the examination, the difficulty level of examination and many more. After coming from that, we will discuss about the syllabus of English. As you can see there in the previous papers, in English, synonyms, antonyms, fill in the blanks, spotting errors, ordering of words, ordering of sentences, RC stands for reading comprehensions, idioms and phrases, one word substitution, active and passive voices, direct and indirect speech. Now here's an important thing I just want to tell you. In last two exams of CDS, something new changes has came. I just want to say that spelling mistakes, it means you have to correct the spelling. You have to choose from the four options which one is the right, and the second one which was introduced in CDS 2020, transforming of sentences. This transforming of sentences was introduced in CDS 2020. These are two new topics which are added in the CDS examination of English paper. Now we will discuss about the CDS GS paper. What was the syllabus? What is the syllabus of GS paper? Now you can see the syllabus of GS in your screen, which consists of history, polity, geography. Geography is about Indian and also it's about your world geography. After then, economics, physics, chemistry, biology, current affairs and some miscellaneous topics which are awards, sports, government schemes, MOUs between countries, military exercises and etc. So as you can see that history, polity, history consists of ancient, medieval and also modern history, and I think this is the vast topic of all the topics, vast in all the topics. And polity is also vast, but you have to think about the, you have to prepare for Indian government, Indian policy, Indian constitutions. Geography, I told you about this, that Indian geography and world geography. Economics, about market systems and many more things such as GDP. आप सभी को ये सब इन सभी चीज़ों के लिए प्रिपेयर करना है. एंड अबाउट द साइंस, फिजिक्स, केमिस्ट्री, बायोलॉजी, यू हैव टू गो थ्रू द इम्पॉर्टेंट पेपर्स एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस. ऑल्सो यू कैन टेक सम GK बुक्स. एंड फॉर मिसलेनियस लाइक अवार्ड्स, स्पोर्ट्स स्कीम्स, यू हैव टू बी अवेयर ऑफ द करेंट टॉपिक्स फ्रॉम लास्ट 6 or 9 months. I think 6 months will be better, but you can also go for 9 months, previous 9 months current affairs. Okay, then we will discuss about the syllabus of maths. Now we will discuss about maths. Maths consists of algebra, mensuration, trigonometry, number system, logarithms, average, time and work, speed, distance and time, profit and loss, percentages, DI. DI stands for data interpretation, which consists of pie chart, bar graph, etc. Statistics, Statistics consists of mean, mod, and medians. LCM and SCF also remainders. Squares and roots also cubes and roots. Body mass rules. Now here is a topic is missing, which is geometry. Geometry, which is about figures like trapezium, rectangles, circles. Okay, so these are the syllabus of three papers which are asked in the CDS examination. So now the video is ended, but you have to think about the syllabus and also you have to think about the strategy. So this video is about the introduction of CDS exam, and now we are working for the strategy of CDS examination, how to go, how to deal with that these three papers. So stay connected with us. Now we are coming very in a few days with strategy, how to do these all three papers, how to deal, and how also how to score 150 plus marks. So thank you friends, thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. If you like the video, then please share to your friends also and tell them to subscribe also. Thank you friends. Jai Hind.